We asked what you thought, and this is what you said.
I do not believe that the doctors have the right to say a person should die.
I have personal experience knowing someone who, after a year in a coma, is doing ever so well, walking and making conversation. But please let us not take away that hope.